Okay. I also did get a chance to mention that Fred Morrison is kindly donating a set of real pipes and sponsoring this whole event. So if we could have another round of applause for Fred, thank you very much. Okay, and the next competitor is James Dyson. He's from Dartmouth, Nova Scotia, and began piping at the age of 12. So he's only been playing 7 years. James has been, he was a finalist last year here actually. He's a very, very good player. He plays with the 78th Highlander Halifax since 2013, and the band has recently won the North American Championships in 2014. James has won the Nickel Brown Invitational, Chalice for Pibre, Atlantic Canadian Pipe Band Association Silver Medal twice, on the Grade 1 March and Shispe competitions at the North American Championships. James is... what else can I say about James, because he's not here. He's a very big guy, huge hands as well. maybe just going to the tunes he's going to play, or is he here? He's here. James Dyson, everyone.